Hi. I've been writing songs for almost a year now. And back in 2003, my husband, son and I were travelling around Australia and we met an Israeli couple, really lovely Israeli couple. We travelled together for a few months. Even our son, how old have you been? We've been about 4 or 5, started learning to speak Hebrew. So anyway, since they've been back in Israel, they had a little daughter, they named Shaked. Her name means Almond Tree in Hebrew. And she inspired me to write this song, which I've called Almond Tree Desert. I'd like to dedicate this song to our girl.
Big Al.
Thanks, Helen.
Thank you. Wow.